my cameras focus. Well, my first smoke with Jeremiah Sandahl's lovely Churchwarden pipe. It's a new pipe, so I haven't packed it real full, but I packed it almost full. You can see the, I don't know if you can see the thing there. My camera is weird. I don't know if it's going to focus or not on my camera, but turn this down a tad. Push it down. It has a large bowl on it, so it's quite a smoke. I feel like a big hobbit. I feel like a big hobbit most of the time, frankly, anyway, so big fat hobbit. It's hard getting used to smoking a pipe this long in a way. It's kind of nice though. I'm smoking lane limited BCA, by the way. Pipe with a bowl this large generally is going to take a little longer to get lit, by the way. You know, and this is a BCA, is quite wet, but I'm going to use the pipe tamper Jeremiah also sent me. Lane limited BCA is also very, very damp, very moist, so it doesn't light real easy. You got to be careful not to get too hot. Just occurred to me, you can only probably see the pipes and come into my mouth. You probably can't see the pipe in frame. That's funny. I saw the hobbit this thumb, so unfortunately, for me, it was in 3D, and I wear glasses. You know, I don't wear them on camera because it reflects light and makes the camera look weird. But I wear glasses, and I had to put those 3D glasses on over my glasses. It feels like I'm looking through a toilet paper roll or something. Or it gives me tunnel vision. It's really not very pleasant. So I couldn't really enjoy it. What's it like to? A friend of mine, Gary, sent me a copy of the Hobbit. My son also has a copy of it in DVD. So I'm going to watch it in DVD on my television in my room. Maybe I'll smoke this pipe when I do it. It's a full Hobbit experience. You see, it's nice. It's a nice backy. It is, however, hard to get going sometimes. Speaking of pipe pointing, well, you could really point with this sucker. You could really point with the Churchwarden. You know, I used to watch Sherlock Holmes on BBC. It was the one with Jeremy Brett, who to me is the best Sherlock Holmes ever, that has ever been, that will ever be. He told the Churchwarden like this sometimes, I believe. which is kind of cool. Kind of neat. I love that show. Jeremy Brett died a few years ago. Well, 10 years ago now, probably, maybe 12. He died, actually died when I was, during my divorce. Jeremy Brett, long may he wave. They've got those shows on Netflix. I'm going to go through and watch them all one of these days. I haven't seen the show since probably 10 or 12 years now. I used to watch them, you know, I was dedicated to them. That day, I was Monday or whenever it was that show would come on, but I was in front of the TV set. And that was, you know, I made sure I watched it. I was, you know, fanatic about it. I always kind of like Sherlock Holmes anyway, but that particular, that particular rendition with Jeremy Brett, you know, and the other actors and everything was particularly fine. So, if you get a chance, if you have Netflix, by all means, and you like anything to do with Sherlock Holmes, just like British television shows, I highly recommend that. It's a great series. And there's like, it's like three or four of, you know, the British do weird things with their series. They call 1 year of shows a series, and then they basically cancel it, and they start it again if they want to the next year. So there's like the Casebook of Sherlock Holmes, and just put Sherlock Holmes in or Jeremy Brett, and you'll find him. And this would be really good to sit back in a chair and just gonna sit back and my son's favorite pipe right now is a Churchwarden. He just took a walk smoking the Churchwarden, as a matter of fact. Plain limited BCA. It's not bad. Buzzed with some insect of some kind. It's warm enough now to actually smoke a pipe in my back deck. That's kind of nice. Well, there you go, my first smoke of Jeremiah Sandahl's pipe. Made me very nice. Very nice. It's got a Dublin bowl and very large, very stout. Lucite stem, which is my kind of thing. Very nice. I'll put his address down here in the description, and up here probably bubbles and stuff with his address and stuff, and you can go take a look at his YouTube channel as well. He does some nice work. All right, guys. Jeremiah, thank you again very much, sir. Well, I'm going to run. Thanks for watching. And as usual, hope you're enjoying your pipes and enjoying your life, because that is what it's all about. I'll talk to you later.